good, YouTube? This your boy, Tony the Finesse Guy, man, and I'm back with another reaction video. I know it's been a week, y'all, and I apologize, but, you know, because I know y'all used to me dropping videos every day, but I told y'all I was getting a laptop, you know what I mean, and I've been working on editing, messing with this software, and just trying to get everything together, man, but I got a request from OG Ted. He wanted me to react to Mozzie, so here it is, an unethical and deceitful man. Yeah, you know, it's already got 1 million views in a week, so it's got to be a banger. But before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And like I always say, if you don't have cable TV, you can always watch me, your boy Tony the Finesse Guy. All right, y'all, let's get into it.
The lawyer got it handled. Disrespected when I kicked his dead homie candle, Roman candle. Made him wreck his load, try and blow his candle, change the channel. Put it on the news, your little bro, fool, fuck a truce. Double homicide, we went up a deuce. Live by the rules of funk or die, but I don't fuck with dude, we fuckable. Corner store ordering, eating Lunchables. This million probably changed me a little, still out here tugging though. Love the folk, shout out Willie Bogo, help me.
That was real right there, because you know how a lot of people say, the money ain't changed me. He said these millions might have changed me a little bit, but you know, it ain't changed me too much. You know what I mean? And that's different. I like that because all these niggas try to front like, oh, the money ain't never going to change me. I'm always going to be the same nigga I was. And it's like, nah, nigga, like when you get money like that, you're going to have to make some changes or you're just going to be another dead rapper out here on the streets. You know what I mean? Real shit.
Got a chain with his name on that bitch written in dimes. What's the signs? We need no assistance from the alliance. I'm a giant, cause they know if I'm captured, I'ma be quiet. Where the heckler? Never mind the body on it, I'ma buy. If he say through the pole that you loaning them bitch, he lying. Fuck your time. My brother got 40 with 85. And never cried about it either, respecting his state of mind. I'ma dive in the line of the fire by my comrades. Support the single mothers, we love you, baby, you got that. Big up to the fathers is present, cause you a top ass. Snitches convincing niggas is Gucci. We gotta stop that.
7-0. Snitches convincing niggas like it's Gucci, and I don't condone that. That was real, you know what I mean? Because we got a snitch out here, 6ix9ine, that don't give a fuck, and he done fucked up a lot of families. And a lot of people feel the same way I feel about it. Like, this man done fucked up a lot of people's family, and he making excuses for what he did. But, you know, it's like, that's the rules of this, you know, that's the codes of the streets. Like, once when you get in that lifestyle, no matter what, bro, that's the life you chose, you know what I mean? And just because this and that happened, this and that and the third, that don't mean, you know, you go snitching on everybody, you know what I mean? Once when he got in that shit, he knew he was gonna fucking tell on everybody as soon as some shit went down. But you know what? I'm gonna say this topic for another day, but I'm gonna say one more thing. You know, you can't really be too mad at 6ix9ine, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, the niggas, the OGs, you know, his OGs, his big homies, they should have known, you know what I mean? These the niggas that brought him, put him on, you know what I mean? So a lot of motherfuckers need to be checking the niggas that, you know, introduced him to this shit, you know what I mean? Because if it wasn't for them, a lot of people would still be with their family right now. I'm just saying. But let's get back to the video, man.
Nigga, where your drop at? Still trying to get on your toes. How can I knock that shit? Talking to the law like it's a podcast shit. Hey, you gon' get us fried with your little flaw ass shit. I'm waiting on my lawyer and him to call back. He just hung a jury on the Rico, he with all that shit. I miss the fallen soldiers, bring them all back. This shit is watered down without my round, so I'ma fall back. Lil Juju just graduated, I applaud that. Crackers killing unarmed Africans, we ain't solved that. It should be hard for me to turn.
Crackers killing unsolved Africans, we ain't, you know what I mean? That shit's going on too, you know what I mean? And I hate to talk about, you know, shit that's going on and out here, but Mozzie be speaking on some real shit. We just had that black man jogging down the street that was killed by two white men. You know what I mean? And it took him 3 months to arrest these motherfuckers. And we don't even know if they're going to convict them of murder or not. You know what I mean? But that's a conversation for another day, too. But Man, Mozzie be speaking on some real shit, man. That's why all the motherfuckers in the hood, everybody from the streets love this nigga, man. Because he a real nigga, for real, though.
I get to tweaking, thinking about my people dangling from the tree. We celebrate when niggas make it out the streets, but how you let your mama starve, won't even take it out to eat, and that ain't G. I was top of...
How you let your mama starve and you ain't take it out the streets, that ain't G. That's some real shit. You know what I mean? And niggas be thinking it's soft, but every gangster I met, nigga, they love their motherfucking mama. You know what I mean? Rather she was on dope, drugs, wasn't really there, nigga. Like, mama's got that, you know, they touch that soft spot when it comes to, at least to niggas like me, you know what I mean? But that's some real shit, buddy, what he just said.
For your people, yeah. Life without parole, he'd rather die in search of freedom. All my firearms are legal, pair of 4Gs for the regal. Haney still on crack, but a survivor rather need him. I ain't got no friends, just lawyers and paralegals. If the life of blacks matter, then why we ain't treated equal? Free the gang, any smut on his name, then you can keep him. Unethical and deceitful, that's on Jesus, we don't need him. Free the gang, any smut on his name, then you can keep him. Unethical and deceitful, that's on Jesus, we don't need him.
Damn, and he had it right at the end of the video. You know what I mean? That's just sending a message not only to 6ix9ine, but like all the motherfuckers that be ratting on niggas. You know what I'm saying? That be snitching. You know? Like, that shit, like I said, man, that shit ain't cool. And this is, I feel like this is his way of sending a message to 6ix9ine without saying his name. Because at the end of the day, if you say this nigga's name, you just get promoting this nigga more. So it's like, fuck you, you rat ass nigga. You know, I'm not gonna, you know, get hype your name. I put your name in my shit. You know what I mean? But I'm gonna send this subliminal message to you. Especially, you don't wanna deal with niggas like that. Cause, you know, you never know. Next thing you know, this nigga might be like, he's making threats on my life. You know what I mean? He already homeboys with the police and everything. But, yeah, man. This song is hard as fuck, man. I'm gonna have to say this to my playlist, man. I'm definitely have to do some more videos on reaction videos on Mozzie, man. But yeah, man, I appreciate y'all for watching. You know, we almost at that 4,000 hours, and like I always say, if you don't have cable TV, you can always watch me, your boy Tony the Finesse Guy. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and share all my videos. All right, y'all, I'm out.